Buyer intent refers to the signals and data that indicate a potential customer's readiness to purchase a product or service. This concept is crucial for businesses looking to optimize their sales and marketing strategies. Hey guys, my name is Trav, Head of Growth here at Neighborhood. By understanding buyer intent, companies can tailor their approaches to meet their needs and timing of their prospects more effectively. Recognizing buyer intent allows businesses to focus on their resources on prospects who are more likely to convert, thereby increasing efficiency and effectiveness in their marketing and sales efforts. Key aspects of buyer intent include behavioral data. This includes tracking how users interact with companies' websites, such as pages viewed, time spent on each page, and actions taken, e.g. downloading a white paper or signing up for a newsletter. Behavioral data provides insights into what interests a prospect and how they engage with your content, helping you identify where they are in the buying journey. Engagement metrics. These are indicators of how engaged a prospect is with a brand, including email open rates, click-through rates, and social media interactions. High engagement metrics often correlate with higher buyer intent, as they suggest, as a prospect is actively interested in learning more about your offerings. Demographic information. Understanding the characteristics of potential buyers, such as their industry, company size, and job role, can help in assessing their intent. Demographic data helps in segmenting your audience and tailoring your messaging to different groups, enhancing the relevance of your marketing efforts. Firmographic data. Similar to demographics, but focused on companies, this includes data like company revenue, number of employees, and industry sector. Firmographic data is particularly useful for B2B marketing as it helps identify companies that will fit your ideal customer profile. Technographical data. Information about the technology stack a company uses can provide insights into their needs and potential interests in certain products. Understanding a prospect's existing technology can help you position your product as a complementary solution or a necessary upgrade. Intent signals. These are specific actions that suggest a prospect is moving closer to making a purchasing decision, such as requesting a demo, attending a webinar, or repeatedly visit the pricing page. Intent signals are critical for identifying when a prospect is ready to engage with sales, allowing for more timely and relevant follow-up. So how do you use the buyer intent inside HubSpot? HubSpot can use buyer intent data to score leads, helping sales teams prioritize their efforts on prospects likely more to convert. By assigning scores based on intent signals, businesses can focus their resources on high potential leads. Lead scoring involves evaluating various data points, such as engagement levels and demographic fit, to determine the lead's readiness to buy. This process helps sales teams allocate their time and resources more effectively, ensuring that they will focus on leads with the highest likelihoodness of conversion. By understanding buyer intent, HubSpot enables businesses to create more personalized marketing campaigns that resonate with the specific needs and timing of their audience. This personalization can lead to a higher engagement and conversion rate. Personalized marketing involves tailored content and offerings and messaging to individualize prospects based on their behavior and preferences. HubSpot's tools allow marketers to segment their audience and deliver targeted campaigns that address the unique pain points and interests of each segment. Sales teams can use buyer intent data to tailor their pitches and conversations, addressing their specific interests and concerns of potential buyers. This targeted approach can improve the effectiveness of sales interactions and increase the likelihoodness of closing deals. Sales enablement involves equipping sales teams with the information and tools that they need to engage effectively with prospects. By leveraging buyer intent data, sales reps can have more meaningful conversations that align with the prospect's stage in the buyer's journey and their specific needs. HubSpot's automation tools can trigger specific actions based on buyer intent signals, such as sending targeted emails or alerts to sales representatives. This ensures timely and relevant communication with prospects, enhancing the overall customer experience. Automation allows businesses to respond quickly to changes in the buyer behavior, ensuring that the prospects receive the right message at the right time. For example, if a prospect visits a pricing page multiple times, an automated workflow could trigger a follow-up email offering a personalized demo or consultation. Using buyer intent data with HubSpot can also support continuous improvement in marketing and sales strategies. Now, by regularly analyzing intent data, businesses can identify trends and patterns that inform future campaigns. This ongoing analysis helps refine targeting, messaging, and engagement tactics, ensuring that your marketing efforts remain aligned with an evolving customer needs and market conditions. HubSpot's ability to integrate with other tools and platform enhances the use of buyer intent data. By connecting HubSpot with CRM systems, analytic tools, and other marketing technologies, businesses can create a comprehensive view of their prospects and customers. This integration allows for a more accurate data collection and analysis, leading to a better informed decision-making and effective marketing strategies. By leveraging buyer intent data with HubSpot, businesses can improve their conversion rates, enhance customer experiences, and ultimately drive more revenue. This integration allows for a more strategic approach to sales and marketing, aligning efforts with the actual needs and the readiness of potential customers. By focusing on buyer intent, companies can ensure that their marketing and sales efforts are both efficient and effective, leading to greater success in achieving their business goals. Well, want to know more? You can also check out the resources in the description below, and don't forget to like and subscribe this video for more HubSpot goodness. Well, that's it from me. Happy HubSpotting.